This here's... I could really bend your ear when you got a moment.
Hey, I've been talking with the others, and I'd like to get everyone together to say goodbye. You know, to Barrett. Thank you. It wouldn't be the same without you there. I'll have everything set up in a few days.
Mateo told us about your pilgrim's voyage.
You found it, didn't you? Wait, say that again?
You can't possibly mean what I think you mean.
Yes, I wouldn't mind a little more detail.
I don't even want to think about the physiological changes you'd need to travel between universes.
Plus what it would do to the mind?
You have the opportunity to reach the closest thing to your god that might exist. And you're second-guessing it?
One doesn't approach the afterlife without some trepidation. You're right. We have to see the unity for ourselves.
Not to make a sharp turn in a grand tale, but I got the eye fixed up. Let me know when you're ready to follow up on what it's seen. These last glimpses from the eye are from the farthest fringes of known space. Catch a smile out there.
Morale in the lodge has been measurably reduced.
Gravity's a bitch. No, I don't tell you different.
If you don't have official business, we ask you remain in the lobby.
Nicely done.
Cora likes throwing stones into the pond. She did. God, that was ages.
What can I do for you? And he's our new captain. Mike. Sure thing. We'll get it fixed up. Good as...
Huh.
Okay, no problem. Everything looks good. Here, I'll be... My boot. And here's your new cap. I'm sure you can find something. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my... booth if you need me.
What's your next? When the time's right, I'd appreciate a chat.